you want to go up further? You can inch forward if you want. Three of them, though. Look at that. Look how big they are. You see them in here?
Mm-hmm.
See them over there?
No.
I'll move up some. Good for you, look.
Oh yeah.
Chewing, rotating it with his head. He's eating it like a cob of corn. Look at how he goes across the park.
Yeah.
Look at that, how he turns. They have a forked toe. Their toenail has a cut in it so that it can really go through the... See that toenail? See that forked toe? Sure, if I could show you that toenail. See, they balance on their back leg because their legs have big flat feet.
Mm-hmm.
See their flat feet? And then they can balance their whole body on it. Isn't this gorilla pod wonderful? Mm-hmm. How we can just hook on the side of the door.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's great. Great adventure. Gorilla pod. You see a piece of bark getting smaller and smaller.
When you find those pieces of wood, you can see their little teeth marks all the way down.
Mm-hmm. Are your teeth again?
Well, you can even hear them.
Rotate this again, brings the little spot, the last little spot, tooth marks. No. Are you done now, sir? Oh, there's some more on the end.
Beautiful shadow, beautiful reflection there, isn't it?
The people watching the video, would they be able to hear the beaver too?
I hope so. I don't know. He has two set of lips. One lips behind his teeth and one lips in front of his teeth. He also has two sets of eyelids.
Maybe we can eat too.
I can hear the kicks. There's another beaver. Do you know that tree?